My editing hotkey shortcuts using my Logic gaming mouse. Not sponsored. Since I use Premiere Pro to edit both videos and podcast audio, I programmed my most used hotkeys in Logic G Hub to the buttons on my mouse. Space is where my thumb rests since I pause and play frequently while editing, with C for cutting tracks right above it and V behind it to quickly swap in and out of the tool. I have the delete button at the top to prevent accidental deletes and the save button next to the primary click button. Here's an example of what it looks like to cut and delete something. To zoom in and out on my timeline, I made the side scroll wheel buttons the in and out hotkeys while the regular scroll moves along the timeline. Here's an example of what my editing looks like.
I managed to drive the stake into its under part. And you do hear it hiss, but it is so strong, it throws you back against that end wall before you're able to kind of like... before you're able to kind of like get it in. But it's stuck in its exoskeleton.
James turns around to go check on CJ. Go check. Go check on CJ. To go check on CJ. James turns around to go check on CJ.
So if you're looking to quicken your editing time, or you want to edit with one hand while you drink tea and eat breakfast with the other, then I highly suggest doing something like this.